It's a different car when there's not a machine gun mounted on top of it. The volcano-conquering Ferrari F333. I think this is a beautiful car and a fabulous Hot Wheels. It just looks fast. The wheels and the paint job and the wing all look super cool. It's the kind of car that would get away from you if it had a mind of its own. But it doesn't, because it's just a Hot Wheels, and they haven't invented that yet.